distribution fitting in Python in just 60 seconds. Step 1, import data. If we have data sitting in a CSV file, we can use pandas to quickly import that data. Here we have two columns with the data we want to fit sitting in the column quote-unquote value. Let's assign that column to the variable data. Now that we've done that, step 2, visualize data. We can use matplotlib to create a histogram, and from that histogram we can see that the data look along the lines of a bell-shaped curve. So let's fit them to a normal distribution. Step 3, fit data. We can use statistical functions within scipy to fit our data to a normal distribution. Here I'll quickly print the fitted mean and standard deviation. And finally, step 4, evaluate fit. There are many ways to evaluate our goodness of fit. Here I'll take the original data, sort them from smallest to largest, and overlay a line plot on my original histogram. The model seems to fit the data pretty well. And there you have it, distribution fitting in just 60 seconds.